Okay, everyone, tomorrow through March 16th is your chance to stock the shelves and the freezers with Thin Mints, peanut butter patties, and the newest cookie, the Cranberry Citrus Crisps. Haley Workman is Product Program Director with the Girl Scouts of Greater Iowa. You brought in all the different varieties this year. You kept the lemon ones, thank you. So, Haley, first of all, tell us a little bit about the cookies, what's the variety this year, and the new one that you're talking about.
Sure. Well, we have the same number, 8 varieties this year, kept 7 and brought in a new cookie on board. It's our Cranberry Citrus Crisp.
Okay.
It's more of a breakfast cookie.
Oh,
so
okay.
Changing it up a little bit and seeing if we can't get some customers to enjoy it.
All right. And what are the other ones? We know they're still Thin Crisps, and what else?
Yep. We
have the Thin Mints, of course.
Mm-hmm. We have our peanut butter sandwiches, mm-hmm. our shortbread, our caramel delights, lemonades, mm-hmm. Thanks-a-lots, and of course the peanut butter patty.
Okay, absolutely. You can't mess with that. So no kidding. Now tell us then, how much are the cookies and where do we find them? How can we get them?
Sure. Well, they're still $3.50 per package,
mm-hmm.
and we have a great little app called the Cookie Finder that you can download on your phone, or you can also find it on our council website as well.
Mm-hmm.
So people put in their zip code, and it tells you the nearest cookie booth, so you can purchase right from a girl.
Perfect. And how is the money used that is raised from the cookie sales?
Sure. 73% of the cost of a box of cookies stays directly in our local area. It funds events and travel, as well as camp, and it also goes back right to the troop, as well as program credits that girls can use in our shops and to fund their Girl Scout leadership experience.
And just very quickly, how have Girl Scouts changed in the past few years? I know they're doing more programs, science, math, what else?
Absolutely. We've had two amazing events happened this year. One just happened yesterday at the Capitol. We brought on a lot of new Girl Scouts to meet with our legislators, and we had our Capitol Girls event, and it went splendidly despite the weather. So we had that, and then also we have Lego Leagues, which are robotic and STEM teams of girls, and we actually had 3 of them make it to the state competition.
That's
so
wonderful.
We're very excited for
Congratulations.
Those.
Oh, a lot going on, and you have a website too, so what is that website? And as we said, there's an app for that too.
Yeah, of course. So our website is girlscoutsiowa.org, and the app is just the Cookie Finder.
There you go. Very easy. And for more information, too, you can call 1-800-746-8947. So thank you very much. Happy cookie sales.
Thank you.
You bet. I'm amazed they're still here with all the studio crew. We'll be back with stocks right after this.